Is it expensive to get married?
Yes, sir.
How are boys different from girls? Just tell me what you've observed. What's your observation how girls behave? Have you ever kissed a girl?
Nope. And it's a really big deal when you get married.
You get to love somebody that you truly care about, and you never would break their heart. And love is a big deal. Somebody and you want to have babies or anything, I mean, that's a true family.
So guys, I was talking to three girls yesterday, and we got on the subject of boys and being married, and I asked them, you got to cook for your wife? Really? How about do her feet? You got rubber feet?
Oh, no!
You want to get married?
Yes, sir.
Make up your mind, Tay-Tay.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
No.
So you, but you wouldn't have a problem with a girl rubbing your feet.
Oh, yeah, you like
it. I would not. I mean, I would not.
I'm never going to have a husband, ever.
Can't you make them marry you? You can? If they say no, you can say, you going to marry me? I'm going to make you marry me? You sure about that, Tay-Tay?
Mm-hmm. Just get a flowers.
Do what?
Just get them flowers.
Oh, so if you get them flowers, they'll change their mind?
Like, let me do things instead of her sometimes. And let me take care of things like housework and all that. And let her relax.
Marriage is a good thing. Because, let's see. That's a good question. But, yeah, it's marriage.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's nice.
Well, if you haven't asked a girl, how do you know?
I've been seeing it all day when I've been watching cartoons.
You do. How are boys different from girls? Just tell me what you've observed. What's your observation how girls behave versus how boys behave? You girls do know that guys are different from girls.
Yeah, they're way different.
Because,
when you're doing something and you're cleaning up the whole house when the kids made a mess, made a mess and everything, mm-hmm. and a man is just sitting there just watching TV, football, and not doing nothing, and
you have to make a deal. It's like you have to change your ways when you get married.
Think you'll ever get married one day?
Yes.
Curtis.
Yes.
Joshua.
Yes, sir.
Shimon.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now here's say that. Repeat that again.
Y'all lazy sometimes and don't help the girls.
True.
The girls told me yesterday that one of the challenges of getting married or being married is that men are lazy.
Sitting there just watching TV, football, and not doing nothing, and
they said that men are lazy. And all they want to do is sit around and watch football. Is that true?
No, sir.
No.
We do more than just that.
Men do more than that?
My mama been telling me stuff like this. She'd be like, Drea, do you know once you get married, you have to believe in yourself and care for your husband. And if your husband just sitting down on his lazy behind, hey, just lazy.
Mm-hmm. We work for money and stuff.
I didn't hear you.
You work for our family to work to give them money and pay our bills and stuff. Get food.
Some men are lazy. Where'd you get that from?
I got it from TV too.
I got three
TV
brothers too.
Exactly.
Three brothers at home. And
my cousins, they boys, and every time my auntie, she tell me to pick up the mess, and she be like, everybody need to pick it up. All they do is sit down and watch TV. And I'm like, y'all need to help us clean up. And they're like, nah, I'm watching TV.
And so
I just clean up by myself.
And also, sometimes if they tell you to clean up the mess, the boys just gonna run outside and just run. So they won't have to do it.
They're like, bye, I'm not cleaning up.
What would you say if your little boy came in and said, "Daddy, can I have your chicken and your pig feet and your what would you say, Shimon?
I'd say yes.
You would say yes? What would you say, Joshua?
Yes.
What would you say, Alex?
No.
Greedy. Is it possible that boys could be stingy, greedy?
No.
Yes. Sometimes.
I watch your mom.
Some do, but till I get moved out of my parents' house and go to college, get a job, a good job that's not hard. You don't have to get dirty, or you have to stress, or you be late. Like.
What kind of job is that? Give me an example of that kind of a
professional
job.
Well, let's see. A professional job. That's what I would say. Professional. That you like, that you're working at a bank or something, like one of those movies that you have paperwork and everything, like that. And that's what I want to be someday. If I can't be, if it costs too much, then I'll just go to and just move on and go to another dream and work, just be something else, like a singer, a dancer, or a truck driver.
And fix her stuff. What do you mean?
Food, like.
You gotta cook for your wife? Mm-hmm. Really? How about do her feet? You got rubber feet?
Oh. Massage?
Yeah, massage.
I'm not sure about that.
You're not sure about the massage?
She would have to do that.
She'd have to do what?
She would have to do that first.
Do what?
You guys have massage. She would have to lick my feet first.